हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक। टुडे वी आर इन दुबई मॉल। गेटिंग टू द दुबई मॉल यूजिंग द दुबई मेट्रो इज इजी। इट इज अ ग्रेट वे टू सेव टाइम एंड मनी। वी आर गोइंग बाय मेट्रो। Now we are in the parking of the metro station. The nearest metro station is the Burj Khalifa, the Dubai Mall station, which is within a walkable distance from the Dubai Mall by using the Metrolink bridge with moving walkways. Plus, you get to see the many new developments. You can see the many towers and the traffic below the bridge. There is also a feeder bus that goes from the station to the mall. The Dubai Mall opens its door from 10 a.m. to midnight daily. Shopping and entertainment center in the world, and it's really huge. The mall amazes with its size and wide range of shops and brands. You can shop for everything here, from electronics to high street brands, huge grocery store, and a lot of luxuries. The mall has everything you could imagine. It has all the top brands, but the same thing was much more expensive. There are amazing restaurants. The Dubai Mall also contains numerous entertainment facilities, such as an ice rink, a movie theater, and several kid-friendly attractions, including an aquarium that houses thousands of underwater creatures. The entry to the famous Burj Khalifa, the highest building in the world, is also here. This is one of the most visited malls, and of course, this is where looking get really close to the Burj as well. Burj Khalifa is Dubai's famous attraction. There is a ticket to get the top floor on Burj Khalifa, and it costs upwards of, I think, about 250 dirham. So I skipped going to the top and just enjoyed the view from the mall itself. Evening, there is a famous fountain on the lake outside. If you visiting Dubai, you have to visit Dubai Mall too. In Dubai Mall, there is a Kinonaya bookstore, which is the largest bookstore you will see. This place is literally heaven for book lovers. This is officially the best bookstore I have ever been to. Begin Space, they have probably got every single book you could imagine. They have large and adapted editions on different categories and areas. This is my favorite bookstore in Dubai. You can find any book you could think of. It's more expensive than other bookstore too. It has the best collections of academic books I have seen in any bookstore, and the store is beautiful, so it's worth spending some time. It's one of my favorite places to visit in Dubai Mall. I love their book collections. I always visit the store whenever I visit Dubai Mall. Awesome selections of books, especially comics, novel, and manga. the mall many times, but now it was quite crowded. In the middle of Dubai Mall, stated this amazing aquarium and underwater zoo. You can see all types of fishes. Dubai Mall is home to one of the world's largest suspended aquariums. There are so many aquatic animals, including sharks and rays. The aquarium is really not worth the money, but if you are going to visit it with the underwater zoo, it's fun. The price is a bit too much, but there are a lot of different fishes, species, turtles, crocodiles, nightlife animals, and some parrots that you can see flying around. The entrance to the Dubai Aquarium and Underwater Zoo is located on the ground level of the Dubai Mall. Awesome visit! Take your kids, they would love it. A huge electronic and home appliances. Too many choices for all you need, but it's more expensive but high quality goods. Too many options of smartphones and accessories collections for almost all brands. All the most releases of all brands of electronics. I love it too much. Excellent range of products available here, all the well-known brands, prices higher than we expected. But they do have an awesome range. This is Galaxy EZF Fold 5G. Wow, it's the best foldable phone yet. And the multitasking features are even better. The camera is very good. And it need to be for the high price, almost 7,000 dirhams. One thing absolutely cannot miss at Dubai Mall are the Dubai fountains. If you happen to be around at night, stop by the Dubai Fountain outside the mall, created by the team who designed the Bellagio's famous dancing fountains. The fountain features nightly shows set to a mix of Western and Eastern music. Dubai's fountain is a wonder. It's so awesome, every 30 minutes there is a show. It's free to watch, no tickets required. The music and the fountain dance is a symphony. It will take you a happy, relaxing and wonderful mood. Good for all people to enjoy. COVID restrictions are there. Security takes care of crowd due to COVID. There are show from 6 p.m. to midnight. I absolutely loved watching this show. If you plan to come in Dubai, you must visit this place. You can access fountain from Dubai Mall and it's next to Burj Khalifa. Thank you. It's good fun to have a walk around and a spot of lunch before going outside for a lakeside walk and amazing views of the Burj Khalifa. Unbelievable! The Burj Khalifa is amazing and water show extraordinary. Different times, different types of music coordinated perfectly with the huge water fountains. Many good photography options. Great experience but very crowded. This is one of the most beautiful places in Dubai. I can't get bored from visiting the Dubai Mall. Every visitor to Dubai must go to Dubai Mall and will never regret it. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Definitely hit the like button and also share this video with your friends and family. Subscribe to my channel to stay informed the future uploads. And here are some of my previous videos, which must watch. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye!